Let's go through how to set up the ExpressVPN app for Windows. Before you start, you will need an active ExpressVPN subscription and a device running Windows 7 or above. First, go to expressvpn.com/sign-in. Enter your account credentials and click Sign In. On your account dashboard, click Download for Windows. This will start the download immediately. To use ExpressVPN on your Windows computer, you will need your activation code. Copy the code on your account dashboard. You will be asked to provide it later. Once the download is complete, open the installer and follow the instructions to finish the installation. Paste the activation code that you copied earlier. Click Continue. You will be asked if you would like ExpressVPN to automatically launch on startup. And if you want to help improve ExpressVPN by sharing anonymous diagnostics, select your preference to continue. You can change this at any time within the app. You are now set to use the internet with greater privacy and security. ExpressVPN has many other features to keep you safe online. Explore our videos linked in the description below for other ways to enhance your internet experience. Be sure to also set up ExpressVPN on your other devices, including smartphones, tablets, routers, and select media streaming consoles. If you have questions, you can contact ExpressVPN support, available 24/7 over live chat and email.